laptop with up-to-date info on the cartel's operations and a new hacking device after our friend, the tech genius, with the terabyte deactivated the last one. Oh, and of course, we'll need another train. Excellent. That device is our key to commandeering the train and other fun besides.
Hey, what's
oh,
up?
Oh, shit! Whoa!
What on earth?
Down at the gym for a while.
I'm so... How rude!
What's up? Who's talking?
Yo, dude!
Hi!
I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
I don't got time for this shit show.
Vacation, but you can't smoke anywhere else.
Hey, how you doing?
Just
all this walking, I get
tomorrow.
Really chafed.
Pero qué gilipollas.
Okay,
I'll kick your culo. Told you, enlightenment can be painful.
Let's go on the water tomorrow.
Hey, what's your problem, dickhead? Look at you now, asshole!
Thank you.
Yes. What now?
Hey!
I understand, and believe me, it was never our intention.
Listen, if you could just give us a little...
Chill the fuck out, okay?
Target's image should be with you now. If you could take it without him knowing, you might avoid some inconvenience. That's him. Get eyes on the laptop.
Inutil!
Good. The information on this laptop is going to tell us how optimal the factory. Good work. Now, as I'm sure you realize, we'll need another train. I found one which should be acceptable. You'll just need the keys.
Hey!
Thank you.
that train.
Where are you gonna go now?
Then please admit yourself aboard.
You're through to Meriwether Security Cons.
Okay. Progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage.
where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear, or the getaway vehicle, your choice.